Hello friends, I am Hemant Tomar, representing Center of Excellence. A Center of Excellence, COE, in the pharmaceutical industry is a specialized team or facility that concentrates knowledge, expertise, and resources to achieve high standards in a particular area critical to pharmaceutical development, manufacturing, or business operations. These centers aim to foster innovation, improve efficiency, ensure compliance, and support strategic decision-making. Key types of centers of excellence in pharma. RD Center of Excellence focus: drug discovery, formulation development, clinical research, enhances innovation in drug development, accelerates time to market, collaborates with academia and biotech firms. Regulatory Affairs COE focus: navigating global regulatory landscapes, ensures compliance with FDA, EMA, and other authorities, standardizes dossier submissions, supports global market access strategies, quality assurance, QASH. Control COE focus: ensuring product quality and GMP compliance. Develops best practices for audits, inspections, and testing. Supports continuous improvement in manufacturing quality drives, standardization across global sites. Manufacturing excellence COE focus: operational efficiency and lean manufacturing. Implements Six Sigma, lean practices, and digital tools. Reduces costs and improves throughput, supports tech transfer and scale-up processes. Pharmacovigilance, COE focus: drug safety monitoring, collects and analyzes adverse event data, supports regulatory reporting and safety signal detection, enhances patient safety and risk management. Digital, AI COE focus: application of digital technologies and AI in pharma. Enables predictive analytics in RD and supply chain, supports AI-driven drug discovery, implements digital twins and smart manufacturing. Medical Affairs COE focus: scientific communication and KOL engagement aligns clinical development with market needs, provides training and knowledge management, develops evidence generation strategies. Benefits of establishing a COE in pharma: innovation and agility, process harmonization, and best practice sharing. Talent development and expertise consolidation, improved compliance and risk management, strategic support for global expansion. A Center of Excellence, COE for quality control. Assurance and manufacturing in the pharmaceutical industry plays a crucial role in ensuring product quality, regulatory compliance, operational excellence, and manufacturing efficiency. Here's a detail of COE. 1. Quality Control Assurance Center of Excellence, QAQCCOE. Purpose: to drive excellence, standardization, and innovation in quality systems across all pharmaceutical operations. Core functions: standardization of QA/QC processes, unified SOPs, batch review systems, deviation management, and CAPA, corrective and preventive action, tracking across all sites. Regulatory compliance management keeps the organization audit ready for FDA, EMA, WHO, and local authorities, manages global quality audits and inspection readiness programs. Analytical method development validation: centralized support for developing and validating methods across drug substances and products. Data integrity, Alcoa Plus compliance, implements digital systems, LIMS, QMS, EBMR, to ensure secure, traceable data that adheres to Alcoa Plus principles. Quality risk management, QRM, drives risk-based approaches using tools like FMEA, CHAX-CP, and root cause analysis, RCA. Training and knowledge management, runs continuous education programs on GMP, GLP, and regulatory trends. 2. Manufacturing Center of Excellence, MCOE. Purpose: to optimize production processes, improve yields, reduce costs, and ensure scalable, compliant manufacturing practices. Core functions: process optimization, tech transfer, drives process improvements, scale-up strategies, and technology transfers between R&D and manufacturing sites. Operational Excellence Lean Manufacturing implements Lean Six Sigma, Kaizen, and continuous improvement initiatives to enhance efficiency and reduce waste. Digital Transformation Industry 4.0 leverages IoT, AI, ML digital twins, and predictive maintenance for smart manufacturing operations. Supply chain integration aligns manufacturing operations with supply chain goals to reduce cycle times and inventory costs. New technology adoption evaluates and integrates new equipment, single-use systems, and continuous manufacturing technologies. Workforce skill development conducts structured training on GMP, equipment operation, process control, and troubleshooting. Benefits of QA/QC and manufacturing QOE in pharma. Benefit impact, enhanced product quality, reduced deviations, consistent batch performance, faster regulatory approvals, strong compliance and documentation systems, operational efficiency reduced, downtime, higher throughput, leaner processes, cost reduction, lower waste, better resource utilization, cross-site. Thank you for your attention.